everybody. Diana Genter, your Wasteland Rover here. So I was just kind of wandering around. I found this cool looking camp. Wendigo's camp. And they made a whole camp that's like for Beckett. And I just thought that was super nice. It's got like a, like its bar and arcade. So that's all I have to say about it. We'll check it out. Yeah, Beckett's place. All his own. Wasteland Rover hitting the road.